He looks up curious, but still quickly walks underneath.
I usually observe if the piping and stuff is new, or if sometimes, you know, something looks like it's been there a while, I kind of try to avoid that.